master key in the success in all the application of human life. Welcome to Union Daily News Channel. I'm Aarti Tiwari and let's start with today's news. Government doing reform out of condition, not completion. Prime Minister Narendra Modi top quote at CII meeting. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday addressed Confederation of Indian Industry CII annual meeting for the year 2020-21 and said that the government is ready to take every risk of the interest of the nation. He emphasized that the center reforms are driven out convictions and not completion. Addressing industry leader video conferencing, Prime Minister Modi assured that government stand by the industry and the huge responsibility for the success of the self-reliant Indian campaign rest on them. The event theme India at the rate 75, government and business working together for the Atmanirbhar Bharat, saw participation of many ministers, senior officials, academic and prominent representative of Indian industry. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said while talking on conference video meeting, "We talk survivor poll decision announced many reform and continue making new reform even during the pandemic. The country has stood with those all such announcement for the instant commercial coal meaning has started new form has been done. In defense sector, space and atomic sector has been opened for the private sector. In the last few years, the changes that have been taken place have been a witness by everyone. Government is ready to take the biggest risk in the interest of the nation. GST was stuck for so many years only because those who earlier in the government could not muster up the courage to take political risks. We not only implemented GST, but today we are witnessing record GST collection. Recently, we decided to scrap retrospective tax, which has pressed by the industry. It will strengthen the bond between the government and the industry. We have also seen report related to the record hearing in the IT sector. This is the result of digital and growth demand in the country. In such situation, our effort should be that we use this opportunity move toward our goal at the twice the speed. Today, the sentiment of India is with the product made in India. It's not necessary that the company should be Indian, but today every Indian want to adapt product made in India. As per the report, it is the result of the country faith in our industry that today the easy of doing business is increasing and the easy of living is increasing. The changes made in the Company Act are a big example of this. India is making major leap in easy of doing business ranking and the foreign investment are following in. Startup in the country are showing self-confidence. Survival unicorn are becoming the image of nation. Prime Minister Modi said today when the youth of India enter the job market, they do not have any hesitation. They want to work hard, they want to take risks, they want to bring result. Modi said that the meeting of CII is taking place at the time when India atmosphere is that hip, hitting its 75th Independence Day in the midst of Amrit Mahotsav of Azadi. This is the biggest opportunity for new resolution for the new goal of the Indian industry. Thank you.